Now to Speed Feed and what so many people are talking about tonight. Tonight, the big showdown between superstar siblings Serena and Venus Williams at the U.S. Open. Jesse, come on now.
Robin, I can't wait for this. Serena is on her way to tennis history, winning all the Grand Slams in a single season. But tonight, she faces her sister Venus. Now, they've squared off 26 times, with Serena coming out on top 15 of those matches. They've been dominant for so long. It's been 14 years to the day since they first went head-to-head at the U.S. Open. Now, the ratings for that match, 13 million viewers, beating the Notre Dame-Nebraska football game. The U.S. Open earlier tweeting out this quote from Serena overnight: "She's fast, I'm fast. She hits hard, I hit hard. She serves big, I serve big. It's like playing a mirror." Now, in terms of championships, there's no two siblings in sport that come even close, so you'd have to go to fashion in Hollywood to find any competition. So, GoodMorningAmerica.com on Yahoo compiled the list. In fashion, Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen rule the runway. Their empire estimated right at around $1.1 billion. You go to Hollywood, it's the Hemsworths, Liam and Chris. And in the past year, Liam's Hunger Games: Mockingjay Part 1 and Chris's Avengers: Age of Ultron took in more than $2.15 million. But let's get back to the Williams sisters here for just a moment. They've earned over $100 million in tennis alone, guys, and they have 45 majors combined, singles, mixed, and doubles. And for both sisters, tonight's going to be tough. Of Venus, Serena says she knows all of my weaknesses.
Yeah, too. It's true.
And as difficult as it is for people to watch her family, because I remember the first time when you alluded to that first time at the U.S. Open, and her mother, they were here, and she was saying she was consoling one daughter, congratulating the other daughter, and going back and forth and going, oh!
You know, I was at the U.S. Open yesterday, and even though they weren't playing, there was a buzz. Mm-hmm. The fans looking towards this match, anticipating
what do you think,
it. I cannot wait.
Come on, our resident tennis guru. Come on.
I don't know. I don't want one of them to lose.
Everybody
wins.
Well, they can win doubles, maybe. Are they still in the doubles?
Yeah.
They're not playing. No, they're not.
Okay.
It's going to be a big night.
ESPN2 will know. We don't know, but they'll know. Check it out.